Yeff, and you've got it tuned in here. We're really excited to have our third band on for the day. This is the Muckers from Brooklyn, New York.
We'll be right back.
You're listening to the Muckers here on Radio Boise, coming through from Brooklyn, New York. Thank you so much, guys, for coming in and playing for us. This is amazing.
Yeah, thanks for having us.
Oh, that's a nice. No, keep that. That's good.
All right.
They're playing. If you like what you're hearing, they're playing tonight at the Olympic right across the street at 11:20. You're also playing at the main stage for Treefort tomorrow evening at 5:30. Doing some double duty. Actually, triple duty, because you're playing here as well. So, mm-hmm. hardest working band at Treefort. So Amir, I didn't realize this until I started researching about you guys, just like the journey and the challenges actually to get to the States and your connection to Eric Gilbert, who has a show on this station and is the founder of Treefort. Do you mind just talking a little bit about what it took to get here?
Yeah, it was a very long process, but I was just like trying to find another festival instead of South By, because we tried that one before, like 2014, and we couldn't get our visas on time every time. And then we applied for Treefort, and then we got approved, and then we got invited. I was talking to Eric at that time, but we couldn't make it. So after that time, it was like 2015, and then Eric after that was really helped. He was the main person behind the whole thing that like got me to the U.S. because he was acting as my agent here and talking to my lawyer, and finally in 2018, it was 18, yeah. Last year we played in Treefort finally, and it was the best times. And now we're here again.
So for those of you listening who don't know the backstory, so you're from Iran.
I'm from Iran. Yeah.
Right. And so obviously.
And then so Tony, he's American, but he's like a half Iranian.
I'm in disguise.
Yeah, half Iranian, half American. But we have two other fully American here right now, Chris and John. So yeah, I just got here in 2017 when travel ban got announced, the second one, and I was in JFK. Tony just came, picked me up, and the second day we start practicing and playing the songs that I had, all the demos that I gave to Tony like a couple months before that. So yeah, he was practicing the bass lines. My bandmates couldn't get their visas. I just got here alone. I was like, okay, I don't have time, because it was like a 4 years that I was trying to be here to play my music. And finally, me and Tony start playing together, and we found John. I mean, we saw John the show that we were playing in Brooklyn, in the city actually, in New York. And then yeah, John joined the band in 2017, and then Chris.
2018,
April. Yeah, finally we just for now.
Got it on a lockdown.
What's that?
Got it on a lockdown.
Yeah.
You finally brought it all together. It's just a cool story to know, like, just what it takes, the years that you spent.
Yeah, it's cool, but it's really frustrating.
For sure.
It's like a movies, but it's like, for me, it's not.
Yeah. Well, we're really excited that you managed to get here and that you're playing for us. They have an EP out called, I guess it's your debut, right?
Yeah, it's debut,
It's Better Without You.
Yes.
So there are three great songs. So not that we're being greedy, but like, when do we get more music from you guys?
Okay, so the album is done. Actually, everything is. We're just writing new stuff for the second album. But honestly, I don't know. We don't know when this album is gonna come out.
All right, so
hopefully it's gonna be like.
We don't want to use the cliche of like, oh, we don't know yet, but we truly don't know.
Hopefully it's gonna be out in like 2020. Is that good? 2020 is a good year. Yeah,
it's a good year.
And so you're playing music off the EP. You got a couple more for us.
Oh yeah, we are playing two more songs. This song's called "This Town Will Drag Us Down." Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Well, that song had everything you could hope for and more. You guys shred. That was amazing. Muckers, they're playing at Olympic tonight, 11:20, 5:30 on the main stage tomorrow on Saturday. If you like what you hear, this was a taste. Get the whole experience there. So grateful for you guys to
Thanks
come.
For having
like,
us.
Thank you.
Goosebumps, man. Like, can't wait to see you again. Take care.